हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। दिस इज दीपशिका एंड इट इज़ योर ईवीएस पीरियड। आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज माय स्कूल। दिस इज माय स्कूल। माय स्कूल इज अ टेंपल ऑफ लर्निंग। आई गो टू स्कूल टू लर्न एंड स्टडी। इन माय स्कूल वी लर्न रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग। We learn to do sums. My teacher teaches me dance and music. We also learn drawing and coloring. My teacher also teaches me caring and sharing. Our teacher helps us to learn all these things. I love my school very much. My school has a big building. It has following rooms: classroom, library, staff room, playground, art room, dance room, music room, computer lab, principal room, reception, and accounts office. Now we are going to learn one by one in detail. Classroom, where we study, learn, read and write. Library, from where we borrow books to study. We can also sit and study in library in our free period. Staff room, where all teachers sit and do their checking work. Playground, where we play different sports and games, like basketball, volleyball, cricket, etc. Dance room, where we learn different forms of dance from our dance teachers. Music room, where we learn music and singing. Computer lab, where we learn how to use computers. Activity room, where we do different kinds of activities with the help of our teachers. Principal office, where principal sits and do her work. Reception area and assembly area, where we can conduct our assemblies. Helpers in our school. There are many people who work hard to run our school smoothly. Principal ma'am, headmistress ma'am, academic in charge ma'am, activity in charge ma'am, teacher, watchman, peon, sweeper and gardener. Good habits and good manners. We learn many good habits and good manners in our school, like we should respect each and every teacher in our school. We should use dustbin for throwing waste. We should go to school only and only in school uniform. We should reach our school before time. We should make it a habit to keep our classrooms clean. Okay children, that's all for today. Now we are going to meet in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself, keep smiling, and I know you all love your school. Bye-bye.